I started OT when I was 2 to help straighten my hands. And as it went on, they helped with cooking and clothes dressing.
Driving, feeding myself, hygiene.
They're there to really make sure that a patient feels like they still have some control and independence over what's happening.
That's what an OT does.
That's what an OT does.
That's what an OT does.
Newfoundland and Labrador Association of Occupational Therapists. For more information, visit NLAOT.ca.